And how often did he come here?
Nearly every night. He'd take me around, around the corner in the restaurant, and he'd have sex with me, and then he'd pin me down for all the rest of the workers to do it.
Louise is niet de enige. De Britse krant die onderzoek deed in de zaak spreekt over wel 1000 slachtoffers sinds de jaren 80. De politie meldt dat er bij hen een kleine 50 slachtoffers bekend zijn. Het gaat om meisjes van 11 tot 16 jaar oud. Honderden verdachten zouden nog vrij rondlopen.
There is still child sexual exploitation going on in Telford today. There is a sense sometimes, and it's wholly wrong, that the girls are in some way partly to blame for what has happened to them. And in that way, the authorities have kind of got themselves off the hook.